telephones now, and we're talking to Luke, who is in North Wales. How are you, Luke?
Hello?
Hello, Luke?
Hello?
Yeah, we've done hello.
Hiya, you're right, Scottie?
Yes, we've done hello now.
How are you, you're right?
I'm dinky-doo.
Good.
Do you want to turn your radio down and talk like a normal person?
Turn the radio down.
Turn the radio down and try and make myself normal.
Oh, Scottie.
Now then, Luke.
Oh, I've had a bloody week, I have.
Have you had a week of it, lad?
Tell you now, I have.
Why, what's up with you?
Well, first of all, Scottie, what do you think of this? Q's wearing a skirt.
You've done what?
Q's wearing a skirt and robbing someone's house.
Q's wearing a skirt?
Yeah.
Q as in Q and James Bond?
No, a skirt.
A skirt?
A skirt.
You wear a skirt?
No, I've been accused of wearing a skirt.
And have you been wearing a skirt?
Robbing someone's house. What do you think of that, Scott?
Well, have you robbed someone's house?
No!
And have you worn a skirt?
Well, I'm in the house, but I'm not a transvestite.
You're not transvest and tights?
No.
No. So no vest and tights, just the skirt?
Just the skirt. And well, it's my nightdress, but...
And did you...
you being accused of robbing someone's house?
Well, did you have the nightdress on then when you were accused of robbing someone's house? What are you supposed to have robbed?
Oh, I was supposed to rob someone's house in Flint.
No, but what are you supposed...
In North Wales.
What are you supposed to have robbed?
I don't know. Never robbed nothing. I was in the house. I was intoxicated. I couldn't do nothing.
Well, tell them that you were intoxicated, you couldn't do anything, and you're not a robber.
Well, this is it, you see.
Have you ever robbed a house?
No, I've never in my life.
Well, you've not got a problem. Have you worn a skirt quite a lot?
I've worn a kilt.
Right, nothing wrong with a kilt. That's very manly indeed.
I've worn a short though, Scott.
That's fine. Did you show off your bits and pieces?
No, I had a jock strap on.
Oh, well, you're not a genuine Scotsman then, are you?
Why did they wear something underneath?
No. No, and certainly not a jock strap.
Well,
jock strap.
To be honest to God, I've had... Oh, my week has been terrible.
Jock straps are for...
Hello?
Hello?
You there, Scottie?
This is where we came in. I think the B-movie's started. We came in at hello.
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 You there?
No, I've gone now.
No, you there, are you?
No, I've gone.
You gone?
I've gone. I've gone to try on my kilt. So that's what I'm doing.
No, I haven't got two kilts in my life.
I'm going round to this house you're supposed to have robbed to see what's missing. That's what I'm doing. I'll get to the bottom of this, you know.
You get to the bottom of it, Scottie, for me.
I'll get to the bottom of this jockstrap business.
There's no need. I tell you now.
You haven't been taking your drop strap off and using it as a catapult, have you? Hey?
No, Scottie.
You haven't been firing off at somebody's window?
No, I haven't done that. I haven't catapulted someone's window.
You haven't catapulted someone's window?
No, Scottie.
And you haven't picked anyone's sporran? Hey?
Well, fancy being accused, Scottie, of being robbing someone's house in a skirt.
Well, do you know... Do you know if you'd robbed some underwear off a washing line in the 1840s...
But I'm not a pervert!
You'd have been sent to Australia!
Well, at the end of the day, what you're doing your own house, it's up to you, isn't it?
And they'd have given you a boomerang and wished you many happy returns. So, do you don't go out when you're dressing up in your woman's gear?
No, No, Scottie, I wouldn't do that.
I would have thought you would have been at home in parts of North Wales dressed up like that.
Thank God. Oh, I love the scene. I love going out.
I thought you'd have gone out to the old transvestites night. It's like, it's big.
No,
it's like Guy Fawkes night in England. Do you not go out dressing up?
No.
Eh?
What I usually wear when I go out is leather pants.
Leather pants?
Leather shorts.
That's what we call lederhosen in Austria. I think they're only leather because you've been wearing them too long. I think they're actually silk.
Oh!
That's what I reckon. I think you've robbed a set of silk knickers off a transvestite.
I haven't robbed no knickers off no lines.
Have you honestly?
Honestly, Scott, I wouldn't do that.
Right hand up to the big man.
Eh?
Right hand up to the big man.
I wouldn't do that, Scott.
I believe you. I don't think you're a sporran robber. I don't think you're a backdoor burglar.
No, I wouldn't do that, Scotty.
You wouldn't burgle by the back door.
No one, nothing like that.
No?
No, I'm like Dory in me on Birds of a Feather.
You're not like rat up a own pipe.
Oh, no, I'm not like a rat up a drying pipe, whatever.
All that sort of stuff. Right, that's wonderful. Well, at least we've got the truth now, haven't we?
We've got the truth now, Scotty.
Okay. And yeah. And you carry on with your gear. I bet you look an absolute peach.
Oh, well, Scott, at the end of the day, you know, when I cut, I look gorgeous, but I don't dress up in women's clothes.
You don't dress up in women's clothes?
No, I've got a nice body.
You got a nice body?
Yeah.
If I said you had a beautiful body, would you hold it against us? Anyway, I'll have to do one because I've got some other transvestites trying to get through.
All right, then, we'll bring them through.
Okay, now...
Break from North Wales.
Are you sure when you dress up you don't go next door trick-or-treating?
No, we don't.
Eh?
All right, Scotty.
When you're dressed up in your gear, though, somebody must know you're a man, though. They must spot the...
Oh, well, yeah, that's
eh? They must spot the old sandwich box. The old backy pouch and briar.
Ta-ra, Scotty!
Ta-ra, la, take care of yourself.
Thank you.
Dinky-doo. Dinky-doo.
Dinky-doo.
And remember, if you want to be a true Scotsman, no jockstrap beneath your kilt.